to preach the gospel. I want you to immerse yourself in the anointing of God, the repentance of God. Purge your conscience. Purge your mind. Don't let nothing. Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost speaking to somebody. I heard the Lord say, I must talk to you. Purge your mind. Let no one replace your position.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
God says to let you know,
yes, Lord,
that your heart will lead you.
Yes, Lord.
As you begin to purge your heart, purge your soul, purge your spirit, then out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. As you begin to look in your life, you see God is getting into a place and told about of truth, a place where he can work through you and around you and for you. But you got to get to the place where he can mobilize you.
Hallelujah.
So you got to dare to repent. Dare to press into the purpose of God. Dare to ask the Lord to purge you. Dare to be holy before me. That he can use you. That there is no condemnation.
Hallelujah.
That there will be no intimidation.
Hallelujah.
That no one will be able to judge you.
Hallelujah.
For you are justified by grace.
Hallelujah.
That you have a pure conscience.
Jesus.
That you know whose you are and who you are.
Jesus.
That you walk in spiritual integrity.
Hallelujah.
That you are not ashamed of the gospel of God.
Jesus.
That the light of God in you,
yes,
can shine in somebody's life.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
That you can become a healer.
Yes.
And a restorer. The repairer of the breach. The Lord is depending. I charge you, Rabosha, by the mercy of God, in Alabosa, to preach the word, Rababasa, in season, Rebekosa, and out of season, Rabasa, rebuke, Rabasa, Eyababasa, reprove, Ababasa, with all our suffering, Rebebebesha, for the time will come, Rabasha, that they will not eat the sound doctrine, Rababasa, but they will heap up to themselves, Ababasa, teachers with itching ears, Rebekosha. So now, Rababasha, I am Makosa, I am the Lord, Rokoshandaya, has validated you, Rabashandaya. I have vindicated you, Rabosha. I have unctionized you, Rabasha. I am Mayekosha. I've chosen thee, Rabasha, to be a vessel of honor, Rokosa, to be the repairer of the breach, Rondobosa, to become the builder, Rabosa, of the hedge, Rabosa, to become the wailing woman, Rabosha, to become the fruitful woman, Abasha, that you will walk in the passion of Christ, exhibiting the deity of Jesus Christ, walking in the fullness of the apostolic prophetic anointing, leap over wall and run through troops, that no weapon that form against you will ever prosper, and every tongue that rise against you I'm already condemned, that you will live a life of sanctification, a life of purification, a life of true character of Christ, that the fire of God will burn through you, around you, Rabasha and Alabahaya, that he will plant your feet, Rabasha, up an iron crown, Alabasha, that he will give you wings like an eagle, Rabasha, that you will leap to the bush, that you will soar, Rabasha, that nothing by no means, Rebekosha, will ever harm you, Rabasha, the sun shall not smite you by day, Rabosha, nor the moon by night, Rabosha, for the ancestors. I shall give Rabasha, my angel Rabasha, protection Rabasha, order the Shenda Rabasha. I will order Rabasha, I will order Rabasha. You step in my word, Rabasha. I will let Rokosha, no dominion power, Rabasha, to come upon thee, Rabasha. I, the Lord, Roshanda, I am your light, Rabasha. I am your way, Rabasha. Be not the Rabasha. Whatever the tide, Elebosha. For I will take care of you, Rabosha. I am the Elebosha. Adam, I shall go over. Rabasha, the Babosh, the end of the ocean, the Delabasike, Rendi, the ocean, the Babosh, the Delabasa, Maria, Kiri, and the ocean. I hear the Lord say, who will go for us? Who will go? Who will go? Oh, Shindelabos, the Delabasa, the Delabasa, the
Delabasa,
the I will pour out my spirit upon all my people at the end of Hosa. At the end you shall know that I am your light and your deliverer.
Oh, Jesus, Jesus.
And I will cause nation to fall after thee. For I shall bend the hand of the enemy backward and they shall not overthrow thee. And I will watch over thee. But thou shalt offer thyself and be broken. Broken my people. For a broken in the country about I will not despise as the Lord. And if thou wilt broken before me, broken, broken, broken,
If thou wilt prove thy will and thy ways, and get them all sunder, and get them all sinned, and be gone, and be like a torment, and get them all look a sunder, and get them all behold. I will be the Kesu Kundu Rabasari, a man like a soldier, because he alabo kosanda, labako sende, labeku sende, labahai. And I can the boss the beneno could be the Kasi. And I will have to the man the Ketomine, mene kosi kemana. And I will let the Ketoma neketeba. And you will have a kiss and tolama see kamai kumane. And I will be the on the bohosta to body ketombo de akasama semeneko. And you better be on the kasamba de abasika mullis in the ketendo loko siki. And I will make thy ministry an healing ministry. And thou shalt heal those that have been abused and molested. And you shall become the repairer of the breach. And you shall reach the unreachable and touch the untouchable. And you shall reach those that no one else can reach. For I will give unto thee the heart of compassion. And thou shalt reach with love. Thou shalt reach with peace. Thou shalt reach with happiness. Thou shalt reach with loneliness in spirit. Thou shalt reach with meekness of heart. Thou shalt reach with compassion. Thou shalt reach them with mercy. For I am the God of mercy. I am the Lord of the second chance. And I'm raising you up, my people, to rescue the perishing, to care for the dying. Yes, I am your God. Yes, God. I am your deliverer. Jesus. I am your keeper. Yes, I am your sustainer. Yes, I am your journeyman, Jesus. I will not leave you nor forsake you. Yes, I will be in command. Take over my sentables, the catable. Follow my commandment. Walk in my statue. Live according to my will. And I will cause thee to know my name. And they that know thee shall know that I am in thee. And I am with thee, says the Lord of hosts. Shadabosa. Shatabuja. Ribikitubashi. Rukutamashimo. Hedebahu sabah. Semene kutabahu. Kodebihutabadabahu. Build the house with favor. Build the house with peace. Build the house with love. Build the house with patience. Build the house with character. Build the house with integrity. Build the house with intelligence. Build the house with joy. I have sent you the number 7. As completion. And everything that the enemy has done against thee, I am the Lord, has brought it to completion. You shall not go through the cycle. It has been broken. The curse has been broken. The curse has been broken. The curse has been broken. No more revolving door for your Marco Yabasa. And I'm giving you rest, my people. Rest. Rest. Rest in me. Rest in me. Rest in me. Rest in me. Kabusha. Idibusha. Kundamusha. Udi behishmo. Behave wisely. Udi behoshmana. Don't abandon my house. Sekindo Bohusa. See with all your heart. And the Bohusa Bahaya. And the Mohusa Bahaya. And my house shall be built because of your love. Say we won the Bohusa. So the Bohusa Nabasa. It's our house. Says the Lord of House. Metidus, Medinamus. Medidabahusa, Madabahasa. Alabahasa Bahuta Bekisa, a house that divides against itself, cannot stand. United we stand, divided we fall. Unity is the key that opens their doors of opportunities. Unity will unlock your destiny. Unity will cause you to walk in purpose. as you maximize each other and strengthen each other and build up each other in love.
Yes, amen.
And in the admonishment of Jesus, then the love of God will shed abroad in your hearts. I hear the Lord. I am the Lord of hosts. I'm calling you by your name. The what mine. When the go is through the water, I will be with you. And when you go through the fire, they will never ever sing to the Bohusa. For I am the Lord thy God. I am with you, my people. I am with you. Everywhere you go, I am with you. Yeah, I will strengthen thee. Yeah, I will uphold thee. Oh, I'm healing every wound. I'm healing every doubt. I'm healing every fear. Oh, yeah! For I am your high priest, says the Lord. And I'm touched with the feelings of your infirmities. Can somebody give him a praise? Can somebody give him a praise?
Hallelujah!
Give him a praise.
Hallelujah!
Give him a praise.
Hallelujah!
Another praise.
Hallelujah!
Another praise.
Hallelujah!
We praise you, Lord. We worship you. Ah, yeah, Master. Come on, if you're gonna praise him. He's here. I feel the burden be lifted off somebody. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's gone. I feel somebody can praise God again. I said, Come on, walk and hug somebody in this place. Walk and hug somebody in this place.